I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Yep, that's me. I bet you're wondering how I got into that situation. Well, it all started a couple of seconds ago. There's a moral to this story, and it's don't bully anyone. Especially in video games that you suck at. Take my advice, kids. Don't be a dick.
Get him. Go. Where's he?
Straight ahead.
Oh, it's an octane.
Oh, he fucking got gun.
I'm punching him. I got one hit on him.
Throw a grenade.
Oh, there's another one. There's people here and they've got guns now.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Oh, he's coming. Yeah,
that was pretty dumb. Anyway, we played another match immediately and the game plan was to just chill. Take our time to find the right guns, get enough ammo, buy the armor that we need if we need to buy armor. We literally didn't meet anyone also for a good amount of time. We just like ran around, met no one, found other stuff, but no enemies.
Phoenix catch.
Oh!
Good take, what is it?
We finally found people when there were like four squads left and it didn't really end that well.
84? How many people are here? This guy just shot me and ran away. He's coming.
We played another match with the hope that maybe this time it'd be better. And the new game plan was to get the guns as quickly as possible and then just find battle. Once we got everything we needed, we followed the bullets and found a team and just unloaded on them.
Oh, there's someone here.
Dead. Ah, goddamn it, gosh.
Yeah. Fuck. Both of them. Fuck, I'm using Phoenix kit.
Oh.
Both of them inside you.
Shit, I should have shot him, you just. Whoa, my god. He was right here.
Oh, fuck, end up.
So I played another match, but this time by myself with like random people, and they just, I don't know, were a magnet for trouble. People just kept coming and attacking us. And then more people came and attacked us. It was like we were the center of attention. Look at the number of boxes. But it all led to nothing because there were like three squads left and we kind of screwed it up and came second. Training was needed clearly, so cue montage music. And now I was ready. Jumped into a match and we kept the same game plan. Pick up your guns, get some ammo, stock up on everything you need, and then we move towards the circle. Stay on the perimeter, maybe. Don't go too deep.
Oh.
We were kind of lucky here because we found a vault key, and we could stock up on more stuff. And once we were done, we started to find people, and that's where the fights began. One guy's out here. Shooting at
us. Oh, I'm being shot at.
He went in the tunnel.
Oh,
one went in the tunnel.
Jason.
Aaron.
Oh, they got a portal, bro.
Okay,
there's someone firing at you, Abby.
Yeah, there was one. Blank, yeah. Okay, knocked on one.
On the right, right there. Okay. Got one.
Two hostiles.
What the fuck is this?
Fucking die, robot.
Oh, someone get him.
And that's why you should always have teammates. Because there'll be moments where there are just three squads left, and then you get knocked down. But then, thanks to your teammate.
Yeah.
Dude, I've hurt him
yeah.
so much! Let's go! Fucking hell.
We did it!
So obviously we were hyped up about that win, and we were like, we gotta get one more. So we jumped into another game, and we kind of had the same tactic. Get the gun, get your loot and gear, and then like, start hunting down people. And this time was a lot earlier. We found someone like when there were 10 squads left, which is much better than before.
Got him.
Three outside.
Bloodhound, use your thing if you can.
Yeah, not on one dude.
Okay. Oh fucking I
oh shit, he's here.
Huh?
Yeah. Behind.
So he does.
Nice.
Cheers. We did it.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Sitting up there.
Where is he?
I'm reloading. Where'd he go?
He's here.
Die, motherfucker.
Dude, why can't we kill him? I can't get in.
He's there. Oh, here.
On top. Oh, I'm down. The guy on top and bottom.
Yeah. Oh, he's almost got fucked.
On your right.
Two of his team members who are down. Oh!
Yeah!
Yes. Oh. Let's go!
Nice.
But the real question is, could we do 3-for-3? We played one more match thinking, okay, we can do 3 wins in a row, and that would be great. So we jumped right into it. We took our time again to find guns and equipment. I found my favorite G7 scout, so I was done. And then what? I got a shield, and we were ready to hunt down the players. And with a character like Bloodhound, it's super easy to hunt them down.
There's another guy here.
Yeah, really.
Got him.
Yeah.
Oh jeez, you're drilling him, man. Huh?
What are your aim just bad?
And then there were 2 squads left.
I got one. Oh no, he's against me. Fuck, they got me. Kill him, guys.
Oh fuck, he got me.
Come on, you guys got it.
Come on,
lol.
Put him at
the shield.
Yeah!
Yo!
Oh my god.
We did it!
Dude, he was jumping everywhere. That's how you win Apex. You put in a lot of hours and you practice aiming and shooting, and you make sure you have a good team to back you up. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe.